Good morning to everyone. This is Supriya from 2nd BSc CBCPT. Today I have to discuss about the topic paper chromatography. Introduction to paper chromatography. Chromatography is a technique that is used to separate and to identify components of a mixture. It is an analytical method used to separate colored chemicals or substances. It is primarily used as a teaching tool, having been replaced by the other chromatography methods such as thin layer chromatography. A paper chromatography variant, two-dimensional chromatography, involves using solvent and rotating the paper 90 degrees in between. This is useful for separating complex mixtures of compounds having similar polarity, for example, amino acids. The setup has three components. The mobile phase is a solution that travels up the stationary phase due to capillary action. The mobile phase is generally mixture of non-polar organic solvent water. Difference between TLC and paper chromatography is the stationary phase. In TLC is a layer of absorbent, usually silica gel or aluminium oxide. And stationary phase is paper chromatography is water. RF value, solute and solvent. The retention factor RF may be defined as the ratio of the distance traveled by the solute to the distance traveled by the solvent. If RF value of your solution is zero, the solute remains in the stationary phase and thus it is immobile. If RF value equals to 1, then the solute has no affinity for the stationary phase and travels with the solvent trend. Paper chromatography is one method for testing the purity of components, compounds and identifying substances. Paper chromatography is a useful technique because it is relatively quick and requires only small quantities of material. Types of paper chromatography. Descending chromatography. Here, mobile phase is placed in solvent holder at the top. The spot is kept at the top and solvent flows down the paper from above. Ascending chromatography. Here, the solvent travels up the chromatography paper. Both descending and ascending paper chromatography are used for the separation of organic and inorganic substances. The sample and solvent move upward. History of paper chromatography. The discovery of paper chromatography in 1943 by Martin and Snick provided, for the first time, the means of surveying constituents of plants and for their separation and identification. There was an explosion of activity in this field after 1945. Thank you.